In this video, we're going to talk about how to install Iis on a Windows machine. So basically, you're just going to go to Start, type in Programs in the search bar, and you should find Programs and Features. So go ahead and click on that. So when you get there, you'll see an option that says Turn Windows Features On or Off. You can click on that. Or you can also click Start and go to Control Panel and click Programs. And you should also have it in there, too. So go ahead and click on that and give it about a minute to load. It takes a few seconds. Okay, so when that's loaded up, you're going to see something in here that says Internet Information Services. So you're going to want to check this box. Now it's going to have these other folders for features to be enabled. So right now we're concerned with enabling World Wide Web Services. You want that checked. You want Application Development Features checked. You're going to want ASP.NET checked. I would just do this whole thing for now, just for learning purposes. You're going to want security checked, everything in there. I would just enable all of them for now throughout IIS. And then you can just kind of remove them as you go and learn with them. Okay, so when you're done with that, go ahead and click OK. So that should have it installed on your machine. Now next, you can go to click Start, type in IIS, and you should have something pop up like Internet Information Services Manager. So go ahead and click on that. And now when you get that, you should have something that looks like this. So this will be a graphical user interface for you to manage this. And this is your local host. Now you can test the install by going to your browser. Just type in localhost and you should get something that looks like this. I'm on Windows 7, so I'm getting a IIS 7. I actually have 7.5 installed. And if you're on 8, you'll probably see an image with IIS 8 here. So that's basically it. That's how you get this up and installed. And in the coming videos, we'll go into more detail with this and we'll see how it works. Thanks, everybody. If you like the video, go ahead and subscribe.